Hey YouTube. Cause they ain't never seen me fall under pressure. They ain't never ever seen me fall, nah, never. Always keep on up on them cause I'm too clever. I will never ever sell my soul, nah, never. Hi, if this is your first time on my channel, I'm Kanaya Houston and welcome. We're about to do daily affirmations for the week where I shuffle three deck of cards, these three to be exact. I will shuffle each deck of cards individually, and whatever card randomly falls out will be our affirmation for the week, where we allow these affirmations to resonate with us on our time, because we're patient with ourselves. Friendly reminder, no matter if your progress is this big or this big, always make sure to celebrate it, and might I add, with a cringy pat on the back that is not cringy. For the first deck of cards, we're going to do Make Today Magical. What's an affirmation we need? Something completely new, or something we need to be reminded of. We got three. I am capable, you are capable, we are capable. You are valuable, I am valuable, we are valuable. I am enough, you are enough, we are enough. Next, we're gonna take the time to make ourselves happy. What's an affirmation we need this week? Something new or something we need to be reminded of. We got two. My will makes time for my passion. Your will makes time for your passion. Our will makes time for our passion. I will not look back, only forward. You will not look back, only forward. We will not look back, only forward. Last but not least, also my favorite, find your calm. What's a way we can find our calm this week? Something completely new or something we need to be reminded of? We got two. These are the two we got out of our Find Your Calm deck. And with the Find Your Calm deck, you can either receive an affirmation or an activity. And we both got activities. Give yourself a break from all devices. Give yourself a break from all devices for at least an hour. Inhale peace, exhale anxiety. Now put your attention on the people you are with and your surroundings in the present. At me. I'm so excited because I'm almost at 1K for TikTok and like I'm getting a little too obsessive with it. So definitely been able to take breaks and like telling myself don't get on any social media before 12. Before noon o'clock, I could not get on any social media. That's been my new thing for myself. And I probably will apply that to my 2023 year as well. But whatever your goals are, whatever you know is best for you, do it. And be patient with yourself as you make these goals. But also have discipline. I'm about to read them off one more time for the one time. I am enough. You are valuable. I am capable. I will not look back, only forward. My will makes time for my passions. Give yourself a break from all devices for at least an hour. And square breathing. That's all our affirmations for the week. Thank you so much for watching. If anything resonated or you simply enjoyed it, please do not be shy with the like, comment, or subscribe buttons. And we live this life, but not for long. So I'm gonna be what I want, when I want, when I want. Yeah. We live this life, but not for long. So I'm gonna be what I want, when I want, when I want. Yeah. I'm gonna do what I want, when I want, when I want. Yeah. I'm going hard till I'm gone, till I'm gone, till I'm gone. Yeah. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? You made it to the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. At the end of every daily affirmation video, I do like to do a quick prayer just for our week and to put a stamp on our affirmations. Okay, here we go. Dear Heavenly Father, because heaven on earth exists, thank you so much for each and every one of my viewers. I pray that as I pray anything for myself, I pray for them as well and vice versa. I pray that this week we are able to allow these affirmations to be affirmed within us on your time. I pray that we're patient with ourselves. I pray that we allow your unconditional love to shower us. I pray that we continue to forgive ourselves and others, be kind to ourselves and others, and love ourselves and others. I pray that this week we are able to make you the pillar, that we call back all power that we possess within ourselves, and we release people of all power that we possess outside of ourselves. Let your omnipresence be known this week, God, and we invite you into every weak spot, and we trust that you will strengthen us. And I say all this in Jesus' name, amen. Thank you for watching, and that's all I got, folks.